Hi guys, welcome to my videos. So today in this video I'm gonna walk you through the new Power Platform Admin Center. So before I proceed further, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and subscribe right now because I regularly upload videos. And if you have any concern, any question, anything that comes in your mind, feel always absolutely free to ask. So in front of you I have opened my Microsoft 365 Admin Center. So if you go down here, like in Admin Centers, you get the option All Admin Centers. We have one for Power Apps. So this is going to open Power Platform Admin Center. Alright. I clicked on it and it opened in a new tab. So let's wait for this to open. Okay, it's asking me to sign in. Alright, I signed in and now I'm waiting for it to open. Alright. So I have only one environment that is created for me because this is a test system. But you have various things here. If you go to Analytics, you go to Dataverse, and it shows you the data, API calls, API pass rate, executions, and you can even download. You have all categories available here. If you go to Power Automate, this is a new name for Microsoft Flow, the historical name. You have all that information available. It's pulling up the info. Okay, so you have data, monthly runs, weekly runs, successful, failure, cancelled runs, total runs, usage, and you have two tabs here, cloud flows and desktop flows. You can always check it. I don't have any desktop flow, that's why you see no data. Created, how many were created, errors, shared and connectors. You have all sorts of such data available here to show. And also connectors you have over here. So this is basically a very good place where you can see the reports of all the aspects. So you can see all that, calls, flow runs, flow involved. Alright, now next tab, next option I have is Power Apps. So again it's gonna pull out the data. This is my test environment, so I don't have much data over here because I did not even use 28 days. Okay, no worries. Location. Because it's not used, so that's why we don't even have locations and filters. But this is my test environment, so you can understand, and connectors. If I go for resources, I have capacity. Okay. And then I have Dynamics 365 app here. And I have also portals. Because I have not created, that's why you don't see it here. And good thing is like help plus support. So if you want to raise any ticket for Power Apps, you can always click from here. New support request, and you can submit your support case for Power Apps using this link. And at last I have a center for Power BI also, for which I'll create a new video to give you more insight about it. So now it is I don't have anything here, that's why it's blank. Basically it's my test environment, that's why I don't have data like a production environment of an organization. I have a gateway. I have not even created any policy. Connector policy to protect data within your organization tenant. Okay, so that's it for now guys. I'll publish more videos about this Power App. So thanks for watching.